Ulis with the great penetration, and Labissiere with the finish.
Well, they can't keep their guards in front right now. The lane, and remember, Kentucky has those three guards that are all capable of handling and making plays. And you see Tyler Ulis, and remember, Tyler Ulis.